Yeah.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
You made it.
Girl, you're working with some flash, yeah. Get back, yeah. Make a fella spend the cash, yeah. It's bad, yeah. Girl, you're working with some flash, yeah. Get back, yeah. Make a fella spend the bag, yeah. It's cash, yeah. Girl, you made it. You made it. Oh, yeah, you made it. You made it. Baby, girl,
good afternoon, CW Jeffries graduates. My name is Helen Fisher, and I'm the superintendent. I would like to offer you my sincere congratulations for achieving this amazing milestone. Every graduating class has its memories, and this grad class will go down in history, both in our city and globally, as you have all persevered through some very challenging times. I'm wishing you all the very best in the next chapter of your lives, whether that's post-secondary or work opportunities. Continue to build on your strengths and enhance your identity in your new environments. Graduates, you've built so many wonderful memories here to take with you. I want you to pass on your thanks to the teachers and the vice principals and principal who have done an amazing job in supporting you. But most importantly, to thank your parents, your grandparents, your uncles, your aunts, your caring family members in supporting you in achieving this amazing milestone. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 at CW Jeffries. All the very best. Take care.
Big shout out to all of our CW Jeffries class of 2020 graduates. You make the community proud, of course you make your trustee proud, and I can't wait to see all the successes your futures have in store for you. Nothing but love and respect. Congratulations to you all.
Hello everyone. Today, I wish to salute CW Jeffries graduates across the digital space in a manner none of us ever anticipated. Even though I am not standing in front of you personally, as I would much prefer, I hope you can sense the pride I feel and want to express to you all today in the very significant milestone you have achieved, the successful completion of your Ontario Secondary School Diploma. One of the most important values that I hope you have gained from your years at our school is a constant quest for excellence, and my wish for you in the years ahead is to carry forward that trademark CW Jeffries characteristic in all your future pursuits, no matter where your past may lead. Congratulations, CW Jeffries 2020 graduates. Stay well and safe over the summer. And your teachers and I are all hoping to shake your hands personally at a traditional fall commencement ceremony where we can celebrate your wonderful achievements as we all wish to do.
Hey, class of 2020. I know you're looking around right now and you're thinking things are bleak and they're grim, but here's where opportunity happens. This is where leadership happens, creativity happens, perseverance happens. And the trick is, every time you fall, and you will fall, and you'll learn from those falls, you get back up.
CWJ, CWJ, CWJ. It's your boy Jamal Campbell, Toronto Argonauts, number 67, offensive tackle. Former student of Elia Middle School, CW Jeffries, York University. And I just want to say congratulations to all of you that are graduating this year. You've earned the right to celebrate your success. It doesn't matter how long it took you to get to this point, the most important thing is that you finished. And I want you to remember that you couldn't have done this on your own. So please remember to thank everyone who's played a role in your success. From your parents, your teachers, your coaches, the administration, support staff. Thank you. Thank you for the commitment to the future leaders of our country. We're all on individual journeys in this life. As you transition into this next chapter of early adulthood, I want you to remember that every one of us has a purpose in life. You may not know what that is, you may not know what it looks like right now, but as long as you're passionate about something, you need to fuel that passion by continuing or starting to put in the hard work. You can get everything you want in this life as long as you stay focused and you put the work in. Y'all are at the age where the choices you make today are going to shape who you are tomorrow. So as you leave high school and you enter into the real world, continue to surround yourselves with like-minded people. And please, please, please broaden your networks. Because remember, sometimes it's not what you know, but it's who you know. And I know we're all dealing with uncertainty right now during these times. But remember, you can only control what you can control. So I would suggest using this time to map out your future. Create a 5-year plan, a 10-year plan, a 1-year plan of all the goals that you wish to accomplish. And every day, attack the plan. Life is always changing, so your plan's always going to change. Stay true to yourself, uplift the ones around you, and go be great. My hope is that in 10 years, all of you will be visiting CW Jeffries with your success stories, inspiring the next generation. You are the future. The future is you. The future is now. So go be great. Thank you.
Congratulations!
Graduates, it's been an absolute honor and indeed a pleasure. Best of luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020. All the best for next year and beyond.
Hi, everyone. I just want to send a special congratulations to the 2020 CW Jeffries graduates. You've worked so hard for this moment, so please take the time to celebrate. I wish you continued success in whatever path you choose, and just know that I'm proud of you, the CW Jeffries staff, your fellow classmates, and your families are proud of you. Go forth and be the change that is much needed within our communities. Love you all. Go Saints. Congratulations again.
Hello, the graduating class of CW Jeffries 2020. I am here to wish you the very best in life after CW Jeffries. Students, we spent a long time together, and I wish you the very best. Good luck. Take care, Mr. Angus.
Congratulations, graduates. Your family, friends, and community are all very proud of you. Continue to use your voices unapologetically to shape your future. Congratulations, Jeffries Class of 2020.
Hey, CWJ seniors, congratulations. We are so proud of you.
Huge congratulations to our graduating class of 2020. I am so proud of all of you. Best wishes.
Hey, graduates, congratulations. We are so proud of you.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Miss Keenan. I'm sorry we can't be together, but I wanted to congratulate you all. Wishing you lots of success in your future endeavors. Follow your dreams. Never give up because you can do it. You know you can.
Hello, 2020 graduates. Congratulations on earning your high school diploma from CW Jeffries Collegiate Institute. It's been an honor and a pleasure to teach you over the past 2 years. Your hard work and dedication over the past 4 years has really paid off. And I'm looking forward to hearing from you about your future endeavors. Good luck.
Graduates, you are amazing. You'll be amazing.
Hey, class of 2020, you've done it. Congratulations on graduating. I just wanted to wish you all the best.
Hey, class of 2020, wanted to wish you a very big congratulations on a really difficult year. You got through it. I'm super excited and I'm very happy for you all. I know you worked hard and gonna miss you. I'm sorry we can't celebrate together, but stay safe and come back and visit us when all this is over.
What we've been working with.
Yeah, let's show them.
I think we gotta show them some real music. You ready?
Yeah, change that music right now.
Congratulations, everyone! Class of 2020, we're so proud of you!
Congratulations, guys!
We miss you!
Congratulations, 2020 graduates. Hard work and dedication pays off. You guys did it. So proud of you. Yes.
Graduates, many of you probably don't know who I am, but I'm actually the parent council co-chair at CW Jeffries. So I do a lot of work behind the scenes for you guys. I just want to take a moment to wish all of you an amazing graduation. This is a really big moment in all of your lives. And although you might not know me, I am connected to all of you because actually 30 years ago, I was also a graduate of CW Jeffries. So I walked those hallways and I participated as you did in the school and graduated. So I just want to take a moment to wish you all a successful graduation. And this is an important stage in your life. You're ending one journey and starting another. So whether you go into the working world or whether you go into post-secondary education. I just want to wish you all the best and success and happiness. And I know you'll make us all proud. And just give yourselves all a pat on the back, because you guys have really earned this moment. So congratulations, best of success, and we are all proud of you. On behalf of all the parents, we want to congratulate you and wish you well in your future.
Hey, class of 2020, CW Jeffries, congratulations. I've met some of you while I was a trustee, and you guys were just starting out your high school journey, and you made it to this point, and you know what, you guys are going to do amazing things, and I hope that you continue to think about your school, the community, and the world around you. You make all of it a better place for us, because we certainly need it in these times. I know this is not what you expected. You expected to be walking across the stage, but we are in an interesting time right now. So the most important thing is that you're safe and your family's safe, and that you will focus on your dreams and aspirations, and you're gonna work towards it. When you see me on the streets, say hello. Again, I'm so proud of you. Congratulations.
Hi, grads. I am very honored and privileged to have been your vice principal for the past 2 years of your 4-year journey, sometimes 5, but that is a testament to your commitment, resilience, and resolve in your academic successes. But just as important are the respectful relationships and joyous culture you have left as a legacy at CW Jeffries, which is going to serve you well as you go forward in your future careers beyond high school. So congratulations on your successes and on your bright future to which you have to look forward to. I just want to leave you with one last thought. Remember your ABCs, which means always be classy.
Hello, CW Jeffries, class of 2020. 4 years ago, you embarked on the journey of high school. Many of you were a bit anxious, some of you were bewildered, a few of you had that, I know what to expect in high school. Like you, I started my journey at CW Jeffries 4 years ago. Over the last 4 years, it's been amazing to see the development of every one of you all. I want to wish you all the best in your future endeavors. It may be that you're attending post-secondary, doing an apprenticeship program, going off to work. I know 2020 didn't go as planned, but I want you to remember all the positive and wonderful memories that you had at CW Jeffries. CW Jeffries was a home away from home for many of y'all, and we will miss y'all. Again, congratulations to the class of 2020. I expect greatness from every one of you all, and please do not hesitate to stop by and see us in the new year. Please meet Zuri. Again, congratulations, class of 2020.